the hell? I missed that. So you don't have to come up off of this side. You can just take that goddamn elevator. Well, that fucking helps. No sympathy. Why am I taking damage? Is it because of those goddamn... Whoa! Whoa! Myself. So I wonder what is the other way. It's another one of those. I don't need that, man. Here a bit. Jesus. At least we found that elevator, so... Shit! shit. Wait, I think I went the wrong way. Fuck. Yeah, fuck you. Aw, man. I didn't want to go. I actually wanted to go back to the other fucking waypoint, not all the way the fuck over here. Yeah, I was supposed to go this way. Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. There was an elevator that fucking took us all the way up here, and we were able to skip all that. Where the fuck is it? Maybe we take... Hold on. Or, oh no, is it here? That's not it. Ah, this. That's the elevator. Where are we at? Let me fucking mark that. Go. Where the fuck did he go? Did he die? Should be getting to our souls soon, or guilt. Jesus. Die already. What the fuck? God. Dude. Oh, it's a warp. I didn't know that was a warp. I was like, because it looked different. Okay, I'll take a warp. A little more work than getting a waypoint, but fuck it. Really? Dude, the devs are such fucking trolls, man. That is such a fucking troll thing to do.
This waiting. This endless waiting has been my penance. The original penance, as old as the miracle itself. It appointed me first among penitents, perpetual by its grace, perpetual in awaiting you an eternity. My miracle, heed my prayer. Grant me thine blessing to fulfill thine holy command. Dress my body in wounds. Lacerate the tattered parchment that clothes my flesh. For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
Okay, I am going to back up my save here. We just saved outside. Wasn't really sure if that was the boss because there was still more. There's still more map above, so I didn't think that was going to be him, but okay. I'm doing this in case I'm not able to go back and do those other areas that we still haven't figured out. Because it may just throw me like into like a new game plus or something. I've had that happen before. That's why I'm doing this. I mean, not with this game, but other games. See, I thought there was going to be like more of an ascent. Unless that's not the final boss. We gotta listen to this dialogue all over again. Actually, I might be able to skip through it.
This waiting.
Nope.
This endless waiting has been my penance. The original penance, as old as the miracle itself. It appointed me first among penitents, perpetual by its grace, perpetual in awaiting you an eternity. My miracle, heed my prayer. Grant me thine blessing to fulfill thine holy command. Dress my body in wounds. Lacerate the tattered parchment that clothes my flesh.
All right, here we go.
I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
Dead. I wasn't paying attention to my health. fuck. Yeah, he's definitely not the last boss. Or...
Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over.
Whoa! Jesus! Dude, he just wrecked the fuck out of me.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last. It's fucking ludicrous here. Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over.
Dude, holy fuck. Maybe I'm probably gonna have to use that other weapon to parry his ass, because like I wasn't doing any damage in one hit from him. It was like, holy shit. Let me look at my other weapon. Yeah, we almost have fully unlocked. What is this gonna do? Wait a minute. We can warp. We could go buy that other, let me see. Get this upgraded. And then that other guy, I think, sells one too. That sound like Daffy Duck.
You point.
Okay, so we still need one more.
You have acquired them.
And how much? Okay. We should do that. Oh yeah, we should probably change this up too. Right, we're gonna need to go hunt some. Okay. Yeah, the shopkeeper here, we already bought everything from him. Wasn't there another one that had another mark? Well, let's just go hunt what we can. Would be the best place to hunt for marks. There's no warp there. Oh, there's another thing. This never unlocked either. Maybe down here. Go down there. Okay. Yeah, because I think we're going to need to use that other weapon. Let's see if we can parry those attacks. I think we have to do normal base attacks. I don't think we can do like special attacks. Does he charge every time?
Figure of the sinuous mists.
Yep. Thank you. There was still one more. I wonder what they would get. Probably another sculpture. Those things do so much fucking damage. What the fuck? You just keep chain attacking? When the fuck do I get my fucking turn? Confused. It says max. Can I not get any more? Oh. I think I see the problem. So some of these enemies, they'll do an attack like that one. It'll stop and then it'll do another attack right after, which is normal and fine, I think. But if you get knocked down, the animation of how long it takes for you to play out being knocked down and then while you're on the ground and then getting back up is like two or three times longer than their pause, so they can just literally just keep attacking you. I don't know if that's intentional. Seems like bullshit to me, but whatever. I'm not sure I can get any more marks. I don't think I can. Because if it says max, I don't have a bar there anymore, then so I guess we won't be able to upgrade this other weapon to the max. All right, fine. I guess it's a good thing that I backed up my save, because we may be dying on this guy for a while and lose all our points to friggin' confess.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
Fucking buck wild.
Now let fucking the buck wild bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over.
God damn, dude.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
Thank you.
doing worse. I haven't even had a chance to regress. I've only done them a couple times.
Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over.
Okay, so he can be blocked.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
Oh, you know what? I think I forgot to change my beads. Yeah, I did. Actually, I can do it right now, I think. So it looks like he's doing, he's not doing lightning, so we could probably drop that. He does look like he's doing that. I didn't see any fire. Wait, no, there is fire. Duh. That big old fucking, okay.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last. Thank you.
Oh, he gets like stunned or something. I should save that. Yeah, I should probably save that.
Now let the crimson bindings.
I don't know if I'm gonna have time to heal.
Once began.
Like I'm almost dead.
My penance is far from over.
Okay, I gotta heal off. I should have exited that, because I already knew I was going to lose. The damage is really bad.
The first penitent, and you shall be the last. Now let the crimson bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over.
Yeah. Jesus, fuck! So the difference I'm seeing between the hammer and the parry weapon is parry weapon doesn't do any damage, but you block a lot of his attacks. I mean, it like literally doesn't do any damage, and I've almost got the damn thing maxed out. Yeah, the only last one was this, but apparently I can't get any more marks. At least I don't think so, because it says max. So I guess you get a limited amount of marks, which is fine. Not a big deal. I mean, I haven't really been playing with this weapon, so this weapon may actually do more damage. There might be like an ability. I know it's got like some kind of a, why is it not showing? It's not showing the, okay, there it goes. So this, hold RB with X to gauge full active blood pack and powers all hits. And of course I do have, that's another thing, but you can't change sculptures in mid-fight. So yeah, that wouldn't work either. I could change a sculpture to increase the damage on that weapon. So this weapon I can either parry and do really shitty damage. I still don't think it's going to do as much damage as the hammer, even with doing that. Or dodge attacks and then do like a single attack with the hammer. I don't know. I don't know which would be better.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
My ability until I go into the next phase. Yeah.
Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began.
I wonder if I should just use my other attack instead of using the... see how much damage that does to him.
From over.
Instead of using the minion. I don't know much. Oh, shit. Yeah, it doesn't seem to be doing very good damage.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
Oh, great. I can't even summon my minion now. Could also try some of those other attacks. Actually, wait a minute. Can I swap them out? Yeah, that's right. I could probably do that. He moves around too much for this. That wouldn't work. Yeah, he moves around way too much for that. This would maybe work. I'll try the fire and see if that works.
Now let the Crimson Bind.
I don't even think this will work because he just moves so much. Began.
My penance is far from over.
pay for our guilt.
Do you wish? For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
His damage output is so absurd.
Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over.
Dude, I just nuked him and it didn't even do shit to him. Success I've somewhat had is you have to dodge his attacks, which he's doing so many and so quickly. It's like attack, dodge, attack, dodge, and hope that it's not an attack that you can't dodge. Holy fuck. Yeah, none of these abilities are really doing anything. This is probably the best one. You must have like real high resists.
For I am the first penitent.
And or switch over to the other weapon and do parry, but then you don't do any damage. Barely doing any damage with the hammer.
Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over.
Fuck! I was looking for an opening to heal. I knew I needed to heal, but fuck. He's just so fucking fast. That goddamn damage is absurd.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last. Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over. Thank you.
Fuck. Oh, great. Dude. I have no idea how I'm supposed to beat this fucking boss. I have no idea how I'm gonna beat this fucking boss. This is fucking ridiculous. He has an attack literally to mitigate every dodge you do. Or, no, that's not fair. I would say at least 50% or more dodges that you attempt to do, he has a counter for, and it's fast enough to counter that dodge where you take damage. Because as I started progressing and I continued to dodge, he was able to like counter it, do damage, and I'm out of pots, I'm out of health. I was able to manage the minion and keep him up, but unless I'm supposed to like I said, switch over and just start trying to parry all those attacks. But you don't get any damage with those, and you also don't get any fucking mana back with that fucking weapon. We'll try it.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
Like, the difficulty scaling in this game is really off. It's either really easy or really hard.
Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began.
He goes into a second phase in his second phase once you get him at like 3/4 health.
Yeah.
and he teleports. Oh, that's great. Okay, this is where he starts literally mitigating all your attacks. Fuck. So it wasn't the three-quarter mark. It was like more like the two-third mark. But he'll start mitigating any, or dodges, I should say. Because you still have to dodge. You can't, there's some attacks that you just can't parry.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
I'm so glad I saved before I started this shit. Because I'm probably gonna run out of points to fucking pay for all this goddamn guilt.
I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last. Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over.
I fucking teleport. Heal. God damn it. Fucking heal. Dude, I'm fucking holding... Why can't I fucking parry? I'm sitting there holding the fucking button. What the fuck? That is some bullshit, man. I'm fucking holding parries, not fucking parrying.
For I am the first penitent. And you shall be the last. Now let the crimson bindings finish.
Dude, his fucking... Man, this guy is full of shit, dude.
My penance is far from...
Oh, in case anybody wondering, you cannot skip this shit. You have to listen to this every fucking time. This is re-goddamn ridiculous.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last. For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last. Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over.
Wish I had a teleport. Yeah, I'm fucking toast. Most I can get him down is one third, about a third of his health.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
Thank you.
Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over. For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last. Now let the Crimson Bindings finish.
If he hits me once, I'm dead. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to pull off a heal here.
My penance is far from over. For I am the first penitent, and you.
So one of the problems with this boss, and there are many, there's no tells. It's just, he just does shit. And the timing is just so absurd as far as like, compared to how much you're able to move versus his movement.
Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began.
Like the first phase, there's tells. You can see what he's doing. Second phase, tells just go right out the fucking window. It's like, good fucking luck. And then he teleports, which is bullshit in my opinion. Dude, I can't even fucking hit this guy.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
Realize I don't have any fucking...
Do you win? For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last. Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over.
Oh, nice. Okay, I'm done. I'm gonna look at a video. I wanna see how people are doing this. This is way above my pay grade. Let's take a look at some YouTube videos. Because this is fucking stupid. No tells. Ridiculous speed. Pretty sure this is final boss. All right. Actually, I think a full screen on this. All right, this is our first video pulled up. Let's see what they do here.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
I'm going to guess that they're going to go to the other weapon for the second phase. They are using the nuke. They have it equipped. Whether they actually use it, that's another question. Yeah, I can get more damage out of just doing the charge attack, so it's kind of a waste of mana there. But I already tried all the other abilities, so... Well, I didn't try the bell. But every time I've tried it, it's been dog shit. So if you do the charge, like... It's kind of like a helicopter attack when he goes to do that big fireball. That's... like a really good opportunity for damage. The only serious damage he does in the first phase is the electrical lightning bolts, but as long as you can get to his left or right, most of that can be mitigated. But if he catches you in a bad spot, then you kind of get fucked.
My penance is far from over.
Maybe he's going to use the hammer. I don't know. He has less pots than I do. So this phase is where it becomes almost impossible to dodge his attacks. God damn, this guy's like fucking Neo. I wonder how long it took him to master every single one of his attacks.
Tipo Pradio.
Dude, he knows exactly where to fucking move. This guy has every one of this guy's attacks down, like, mastered. All right, we'll stop it there. Let's look at another video.
Perpetual by its grace. Perpetual in awaiting you an eternity. My miracle. Heed my prayer.
Is this guy going to do the dual wielding weapons?
To fulfill thine holy command.
I'm going to reload my save while I'm waiting.
Lacerate the tattered parchment that clothes my flesh. For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
Okay, that's a really good tactic there to mitigate that attack. That one's in the first phase, that's about the only one that I'm having a little bit of trouble with still.
Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over.
Hold on a second. Give me one second. Trying to fix something here. I can't do both at the same time. This guy's getting wrecked. God, this is painful to watch. I can't watch this fucking thing. That is going way too fucking slow. Let's try this one. You'd probably be here an hour at the way that guy was going.
I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
Oh, so there's a vertical attack? I'm gonna have to look at that. Probably still stick to my hammer, but I'm curious about that. Damn, he was able to, like, lock the boss down with that. Like, he wasn't even able to move. How the boss is just like sitting there. He won't do that for me. He'll sit there for like a second and then bounce.
Now let the crimson bite.
I wonder if that weapon stuns him or something.
Once began.
There is a statue or sculpture that does stun. I don't know if it works on bosses though. He can freeze the boss? He froze him again.
Ah.
Maybe sliding through that attack instead of jumping over is a better option. He's not doing any parrying, at least I don't notice any. Alright, well, there it is. I reloaded my save to get my fucking points back. I think I got all my resists back in order. I think all this is good. I think I'm gonna stick with the hammer and just try to dodge and slide.
This waiting, this endless waiting, has been my penance. The original penance.
Oh shit, that's right. When I reloaded the save, I didn't save this monologue or dialogue out. Me first, I'll have to do penitence. That. Unless I beat
perpetual
him.
By its grace.
Not very optimistic about this guy, though.
You an eternity.
I mean, we'll kill him eventually. I don't know if we'll kill him tonight.
My miracle. Heed my prayer. Grant me thine blessing to fulfill thine
own command.
Oh my
god, this guy likes to talk.
Dress my body in wounds. Lacerate the tattered parchment that clothes my flesh. For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
Oh, wow. I've never seen him do that before. That was really weird. Yeah, he like got stuck or something. That was really weird.
Now let the crimson bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over.
Whoa!
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last. Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over.
What the shit, dude? I can't even get a goddamn turn.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last. Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm out of fucking heals. Great.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
Oh, you give a critical hit. That's what it is. So if you do like a critical hit on him, it like kind of like knocks him down.
Now let the crimson bindings finish.
I don't know if that happens in second phase.
Began. My penance is far from over. For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last. For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last. Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over. For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last. For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last. Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over. For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
I got a few more attempts in me, but not many. We'll pick it up again another day. But yeah, we're going to be here for a while.
First penitent.
This boss is like stupid hard.
Shall be the last. Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over. Yeah.
And getting them a little bit lower, but still pretty ridiculous.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last. Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over.
Yeah, about the same. But we are making progress. Before, we were only getting them at 1/3. Now we're getting them just below 50%.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
Thank you.
Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over.
Prick. Oh, that's bullshit, dude. I fucking dodge that. Oh my god, dude.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
I'm gonna do two more attempts, this one and then one more, unless I get like really lucky or something. Okay, that is not gonna fucking work.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last.
Uh-oh.
Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began.
Here, we'll do this attempt and one more. Then we'll pick it up again
My
another day.
Penance. is far from over.
Okay, this is not going good at all. Last attempt.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last. Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over.
I hit heal. Why can't I fucking heal? I'll do one more goddamn attempt.
Do you? For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last. Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began.
All right, last attempt. This is it. Or at least last attempt for tonight.
My penance is far from over.
Yeah, when he goes into that second phase, yeah, I'm gonna have to go back and look at the fight, as I'm not, I see it, but I don't. But it just feels like there's this area where it's almost like a full circumference around him that no matter what, you're gonna take damage. You can dodge, you can jump, or whatever. I guess the only thing to do is to just not be that close to him. But anyways, yeah, that is it for me for tonight. I will pick this up again. I don't know. I don't know if I'll get to stream tomorrow, because I have to wait around for FedEx, depending on when they show up. If they show up early enough, I might be able to stream tomorrow. If not, then I would say next stream I'll try to do is maybe like Tuesday or Wednesday. But yeah, for anybody watching, thank you for watching, and we'll get this fucker down. It's just going to take a little bit of time. One thing I will say that I've noticed about this game before I get off, the consistency is in regards to the difficulty is really all over the place. In the beginning, difficulty scale on 1 to 10, in the beginning of the game, I would say it's about a 6 to maybe a 7. And then after like the first couple of bosses, that drops off to like, at least from the playthrough, from what I experienced, to like a 4 or a 5. And it just kind of hovers there for a while. And then you just get this huge spike in difficulty with the final boss. And it's like being thrown into an ice bath or something. I don't think it should be easy. I definitely wouldn't, because that's been one of the, things that's kind of turned me off as I was going through the game, is the bosses were like, I was literally two-shotting bosses. Like a lot of the bosses as I've been progressing have just been like two-shot. And I don't want that, but I also don't want it to where I'm spending hours on a boss like this. Well, I haven't spent that long on them. I think maybe a couple hours. But somewhere like in the middle is kind of where I feel like probably should be. That's just my opinion. Because you don't want to be like two-shotting bosses, but you don't want to be spending hours on them either. At least I don't. But anyways, for anybody watching, thank you for watching, and we'll get this fucker down.